one Bollywood star who didn't let COVID kill his spirit is Kartik Aaryan. As soon as his COVID test results came in negative, Kartik decided to spoil himself with a present. The Love Aajkal 2 actor treated himself to a brand new car right after recovering from COVID-19 on Monday. The actor shared a video of himself posing with his brand new car and wrote, "Khareed li par main shayad mehngi cheezon ke liye bana hi nahi hu." Kartik Aaryan was clicked by the paps in his cool casual avatar on Monday night. He was also wearing a mask and posing by his black brand new car. The car currently retails at ₹4.5 crore in India.
Thank you.
I am so mad for it.
Thank you.
Is this okay? I mean,
you're okay.
Okay, yeah. Okay, man.
Hey, Gita. How are you?
How are you? How is your health?
How is the car?
The car is one number, but how are you? The car is okay.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
Thank you.
Kartik's fans and friends, including Bhumi Pednekar and Rohit Shetty, congratulated him on the big purchase. Earlier, Kartik had tested positive for COVID-19 on March 22nd. On Sunday, he had asked his fans to vote whether he would test negative after the latest test. Though his reports showed a negative result, Kartik did notice the 3 lakh well-wishers who had voted that he would test positive again. He took to his Instagram handle and shared the good news with his fans by posting a photo depicting his excitement along with the caption, "Negative, 14 din ka vanvas khatam, back to work." Kartik has several exciting projects in the pipeline, including comedy supernatural thriller Bhool Bhulaiya 2, much-anticipated crime thriller Dhamaka, and Karan Johar's Dostana 2, in which he will be featuring opposite Janhvi Kapoor. Speaking of Janhvi Kapoor, on the romantic front, Kartik is linked with Janhvi as the two were spotted together in Goa and at the Mumbai airport.